conservative Bush administration has essentially followed Hitler's playbook right down to the letter. In fact, the phrasing, like homeland security, is very similar to what the Germans call fatherland, and it just goes on and on and on. So anyway, this is all backstory.
Such an asshole. Just who does she think she is?